Hello everybody, good morning to you all. Today I have come with a great topic and very very favorite topic for you all, that is my school. Okay, so in this topic, in this chapter, we will start and we will discuss lot of things about so-called school. Okay, so without wasting your time, let's start. So the first one thing is there about the school. We go to the school every day and we wear our uniform at that day. Whenever we go to the school and we carry a bag, a school bag with us. As you all can see, the students, they are wearing uniform and they carry school bag with them. They have notebook in the bag, they have books in the bag, they have lunch box and other important things like handkerchief and sanitizer. Okay, so we go to the school on the daily basis and we study at our school. It is the most favorite school for all of us because we spend lot of time in the school, except the house. Okay, so it is favorite to us and we learn lot of thing and we spend approximately 1/3 of our life in the school. Okay, so this place is favorite to all of us. We like to go to the school every day and we learn different things and we become a talented person if we go to the school every day and we learn everything perfectly. All right, so here I'm going to tell you the rooms in the school. Okay, is the one thing is there that school comprises with the many rooms. Okay, it consists of lot of rooms, different types of rooms are there in the school. So here I would like to explain you the rooms, the different rooms of the school. So let's start. Is the first one is where we start the day. It means whenever you go to the school in the morning, then firstly you can keep your bag and bottle in the classroom, then you go to the assembly ground. Assembly ground is the place where you pray to the God and get ready for entire day. You become the full of energy when you pray to God in the morning in the assembly ground by gathering with lot of students. Okay, so it affects us lot whenever we pray to God, whenever we bow our head and whenever we join our hands and we pray to the God. It is the biggest thing that we gather lot in the thousands of number because lot of students are there. Some schools, thousands, so many schools are there where thousands of students. Okay, so assembly hall is the very important part of our school. Okay, so after the assembly hall, next one is the most important is the classroom. Okay, we learn everything in the classroom. Our teacher comes to the classroom, she take our attendance, she teach us, and we sit up with our friends, we study, we learn many things and we become scholar and we get ready for the life. Okay, so classroom is the greatest part of school life. All right, we spend much extraordinary and very quality time in the classroom. We spend most of the time in the classroom because we go to the school to study. Our primary motive to go to the school is to study, and we study in our class. So after going to the assembly hall, we go to the class and we spend most of the time there. Next is canteen. So the canteen is a room, I can say that a room or a place where you can found lot of delicious things, delicious food. And if I talk about the thing which is negative about the canteen, that a student don't take interest in the food which they keep with the keep themselves with the home from home. So this is the negative impact of canteen. But you should keep this thing in the mind, then you need to take food which is prepared by your mom first, then take the food, then eat the food if you need from the canteen. Okay, I know the food of the canteen is very tasty and delicious, I know that too, but you should keep this in the mind that your mother is getting up early in the morning just because of to prepare the food for you. So never forget about it. Okay, so focus on the food which your mom prepared for you, eat firstly, and after that you need that you are hungry, then you can take food from the canteen, but not every time, just one or two days in a week. Okay, so this is all about the canteen. Next is computer room. So the computer room is the room where we take the education or knowledge about the computers. Okay, now it is the era of computers and everything is working, everything is working on the computer, like banks, post offices, railway stations and airports, everything is based on the computers. So it is very important to learn about the computers. Okay, so computer room is very very important for us, and we take education over there, and teacher help us. A particular teacher is there who is called computer teacher, and computer teaches computers to us, and after two or three classes we become the familiar with the computers. All right, next one is music room. So the music room is the room where we take the education of music. Okay, a particular teacher who is called music teacher give education of music. We learn lot of instruments like piano, guitar, sitar, and we learn how to sing over there. We learn sargam like sa re ga ma. Okay, I think you know about it. So we learned sargam over there, we learned how to sing, we learn instruments, and we can call ourselves music students. Okay, so the music room is the room where we take education of music. Next one is playground. So playground is the ground which is the favorite place for the students, because they keep themselves happy. Okay, over there, because they run, they push each other, and they play traditional games sometimes like chikki billa. They play aag micholi, you know about it. They play professional games like football, volleyball. So students take lot of interest in the sports period too, so they feel very happy in the playground section. Okay, next is it's sick room. So the sick room is the room where whenever you feel that you are not okay, you are not feeling well, and you are feeling sick like, so at that time your teacher send you to the sick room. A particular person who take care at that time, who that is called matron, means a particular lady is there who is called a nurse, and that nurse is called matron. Okay, a nurse who work in the school is called matron, means jo nurse hoti hai school mein unko hum matron kehte hain, matron. So whenever we feel sick, we go to the matron and she takes care of us, and whatever we required at that time, that like rest or medicine or whatever we need, she gives us, she takes care of us at that time like a mother. Okay, so we should thankful to the matron, because she spend lot of time on us, and she feel like home whenever we are sick in the school. Okay, so it is very important for all of us. Next is library. So the students, library is the good place to go, because you can find lot of interesting books, you can find lot of interesting magazines like Chota Champak, Chota Bheem, and Chanman, lot of student Balgeet, lot of magazines who is prepared, who are prepared for, which are prepared for the kids only. So you can get lot of magazines in the library. You can get lot of books which are which can be useful to you all. You can take from the library. Okay, so whenever you found some, you know, whenever you need to search something knowledgeable, search something which is required to you to enhance your knowledge, you can visit to the library and take your book. A particular person who is taking care of the library is called librarian. Okay, yani ki jo person library mein jate hain, library ki look after karte hain, wo aapko book allot karte hain aur unki duty library ke andar hi hoti hai, they are called librarian. Okay, next is principal room. So as in the house, a grandfather is the base or the main or the center of the family. In the same way, in the school, principal is the center of the educational institute. Okay, so in our school, Mrs. Sonika Kaushik, she is very beautiful, she is very talented, she takes care of school very much, she loves everyone, she loves every student and she gives respect to everyone. So she is extraordinarily, she is very talented. So our principal room is the room where principal sits and the give command. And whatever is required for the school, she does everything. So principal is the head of the family. He is head of the school. Okay. So principal room is the room where principal sits for the school hours. Okay. Next one is staff room. So whenever your teacher comes to the class and after the class, in the class she teaches you, and whenever she leaves the class, sometimes she has free periods too. So in the free time, where she sit, she or he sit in a particular room that is called staff room. Okay, so they sit in the staff room when they sit in the staff room whenever they are free. Okay, means if I'm your teacher and my period is second in your class, meri class mein aapka second period hai, but मेरा थर्ड पीरियड फ्री है, सो वॉट आई विल डू, वेयर आई विल गो, मुझे मेरी कोई क्लास नहीं है एट दैट टाइम, तो सो वॉट आई विल डू एट दैट टाइम, सो आई विल गो टू द क्लास रूम एंड डू माई वर्क, वॉट एवर दैट इज, पर्सनल वर्क भी हो सकता है मेरा या मेरा कोई स्कूल वर्क भी हो सकता है जो मुझे करना हो. सो आई विल गो टू द स्टाफ रूम, आई विल सिट फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर फ्री पीरियड एंड आफ्टर दैट आई विल ज्वाइन अनादर क्लास, नेक्स्ट क्लास. ओके, सो दैट प्लेस इज कॉल्ड स्टाफ रूम. Okay, so these are the rooms of our school. I hope you love your school, I hope you like your school, I hope you respect your teachers and principal and supporting staff. So thanks for watching and please have a nice day and please learn well and prepare for your future. Best of luck.